Well, good morning, Warriors. I'm here today on the campus of Aurora University. Aurora University is a great liberal arts college right in our own backyard. But don't take my word for it. Check it out for yourselves. In fact, one of the best ways to get a sense of any college or university is to meet with an admissions counselor and get on campus for yourself and take a tour of everything that college has to offer. You know, right now, though, that might be kind of hard for us to do, given our current shutdown status. Or is it?
You see, with SchoolLinks, our new college and career planning platform, you can go on virtual tours of hundreds of colleges' campuses from across the U.S. All that you need is an internet-connected device, such as your Chromebook, and your SchoolLinks account. If you happen to have a pair of VR goggles at home, you're in for even more of an immersive experience. So first thing that you'll need to do is sign into your SchoolLinks account. You can do this from the single sign-on portal or from visiting the student splash page, wabansestudent.org. Once you're in, on the left-hand side of your SchoolLinks page, you'll see the Colleges tab. Go ahead and click that and search for your favorite colleges. In the search criteria, you can choose to filter schools by those who have VR campus tours. Once you've selected a college, you'll be able to start that VR tour and that VR experience. This will enable a 360-degree walking tour of your favorite college campuses. See what classrooms are like, see what the quad's like, visit some famous college athletic arenas. Really get a sense for what that college is like from the comfort of your own home. And then when this travel ban and shelter in place has been lifted, you'll be able to narrow down the list of schools that you want to visit in person. And you'll be able to eliminate the ones that maybe weren't as appealing as you thought they might be. So go ahead, log into your SchoolLinks account and start exploring colleges and get on some of those virtual campuses. Go Warriors!